What's up, people? The newest episode of Teacher Ola podcast is all about vocabulary connected with goals, plans, and achievements. I do really think you have to listen to it because it'll help you in achieving your goals. The link is in the comment. So please go there and find it and click it and listen to it. And now I'd like to tell you how you can speak about your plans. In terms of grammar. So imagine you have made a decision, the plan is there, the decision is made, the plan is sharp, and you have a goal, and now you're willing to meet the goal. And you want to express this idea, you want to share it with your with the people around you. So here, don't use will. Instead of that, you want to use going to, because it shows how the plan is fixed. And it is a plan, and it is going to be fulfilled. Now, I'll tell you example sentences, and I'd like you to repeat them out loud. So, the sentences are, I'm going to study Spanish this year. I'm going to read 50 books this year. Tomorrow, I'm going to look for an online course. Thank you for watching, and please click on the link in the comment and watch the whole episode about goals, plans, and achievements. Thank you so much for being here, and see you really soon. Bye-bye.